Phew. You can come back down a bit. This side of the tree, I did the other one. Sick. Yeah, I went that way last time. Works good. Yeah.
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 This is the stuff we love, right?
Big wood just felt so good, eh? Look. Kind of an easy silver, but it flowed so nice.
Yeah.
Not here.
No.
A little bit further through. No, I was crawling through this stuff. I did get stuck here and I had to pivot where you were. I'm the cameraman. You did it. No, Leo. I know. No. Yeah, straight down. Back brake and make sure you snake.
No?
Like.
Snake it in.
Snake it, yeah. Yeah. Back brake, make sure you snake and turn. Don't look at the tree, look at where you gotta go. Yeah. You're going right. Is there? No. It's a little tree, it's nothing. You can do it. At least it's not vertical. No front brake. Maybe a little bit, but not too much. Have faith. Have faith. Yeah. You're talking, you're almost there, like you're 150 in? 20%. 20% is pretty good. Alright, have faith. There you go. Yes. Whoa. Yes. That was sick. Woo. Hello. Okay. That was a massive bounce. Look at that. Yeah, that wasn't, I don't remember that there last time.
That route?
No. Yeah, how cool is that, man? It's massive, eh, really.
No,
yeah,
I was reckon. Imagine riding up there.
Yeah.
I don't know if I could ride up there, but that's deep and fluffy.
So that's the hardest that it gets on this one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well shit. Done, man.
Fun though, right? This is where you ride, right? For this shit.